A very good morning to my children. Take out your math book. Page number 91. More about numbers. More about numbers. Numbers with three digits. Numbers with three digits. So, today we learn numbers with three digits. Okay? 100. So, how we write 100? We write 100 as 100. So, it is three digit. 1, 2, 3 digit numbers. Okay? 100. 100. Now, next we have 200s. 200s. How we write 200s? 200, 200s. So, this is also three digit. 1, 2, 3. 200s, 200. 300s. So, 300s. We write 300. 300s. 400s. 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 500s. 500s. 600s. 600s. 700s. 700s. 800s. 800s. 900s. 900s. 1000s. 1000s. Or we say it 1000 also. Okay? So these all are three digit numbers. Now down to page 92. Three digit numbers on the abacus. Three digit numbers on the abacus. We have already done two digit numbers on the abacus. So now today we learn about three digit numbers on the abacus. Okay, see the first one. 100. 100. It is 100. So in the abacus it is, see, we have in ones place, in tens place we have no number because in one sentence we have 0. In 100 place we have 1. It is 1 here. See, 1 bit is there. So it is 100. In the next picture we have 101. 101. So in ones place 1 bit is there. In tens place as it is 0, so no bit is there. And in 100 place it is 1 bit again. So it means it is 101. Okay. Now let's see next picture. Here we have 102. 102 is 102. So in ones place we have 2 bits. See, 1, 2 bits. In tens place as it is 0, so nothing is there. In 100 place we have 1, so 1 bit. So it is 102. Now in next we have 103. So in ones place we have 3 bits. See, 1, 2, 3 bits. In tens place as it is 0, so nothing is there. And in 100 place it is 1, so 1 bit. So it is 103. So look this picture properly and understand it. It's very simple. Okay. And with the help of this picture, you will solve this work. You will do this work. Page number 93. Draw beads on the abacus to show the given numbers. So you have to draw beads. Okay. First one, it is 321. 321. So in one place we have 1. So 1 bead. Tens place we have 2. So 2 beads. In 100 place we have 3. So 3 beads. See, 1, 2, 3. It is 321. In the same way it has been done. Next one also. Let's see. 450. 450. So in one place it is 0, so nothing is here, so no bead is drawn. In tens place we have 5, so 5 bead is done. See, 5 beads are drawn here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in 100 place we have 4, so 4 beads are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 450. Okay, so now let's see next one. It is 126. 126. So in ones place we have 6. So we'll draw your 6 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 beads. Okay, in 10 space we have 2, so we'll draw your 2 beads, 1, 2, and in 100 place we have 1, so only 1 bead. So this 126, okay, 126. Again, let's do this one also. 315, so in 1 space we have 5, so we'll draw your 5 beads, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In 10 space we have 1, so only 1 bead. In 100 place we have 3, so we'll draw your 3 beads, 1, 2, 3. So it's 315. So in this way you will do this work in your book only, okay? So I hope you have understood it. So please, my dear children, do this work, page number 93 in your book only. So this much for today. Thank you.